And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Yeah, they played really well last time out, Derek. They were sharp, inventive, and well organised.
Hold on! Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. It is to be a throw-in. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Aaron Ramsdale is the goalkeeper. Frenkie de Jong plays alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And leading the line today is Thierry Henry. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Outrageously skillful. And wasteful from the Invincibles. Fantastic ball, Henri. But not quite what was needed. I really thought they were going to open up the defence. Gabriel Martinelli. Henri, and nothing comes of this attack. And he's won the ball. Well, it's a good-looking position. Is there a goal in the future? Fine pass from Tevez. And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Can someone get on the end of this? Oh, a moment of pure class! Unbridled joy for him and the supporters! So, underway again here. 1-0 the score. Passing it well. Smuggled away. Gabi. Carlos Tevez. A chance perhaps. Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Oh, sloppy passing. Oh, thank goodness for the goalkeeper.
Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation, and defensive play to be applauded. The outcome is a free kick here. Both substitutes have been getting ready, will come on at the same time. Barnes hasn't been closed down. Crossed into the penalty area. Pretty simple for the keeper. No nonsense clearance. Found wanting in the throw-in department there. And good thinking defensively. Long way out this. Now the conclusion, he's missed the opportunity. Really committed himself to the tackle, and a throw in now. Zambrotta. And very nicely positioned to win it back. Martin Ødegaard. Really nice ball. Mopping up defensively. Clean challenge. Chance to run at them. De Jong. Oh, this looks useful. Superbly read and executed. And space to cross it. Tevez! Vital intervention. Bernardo Silva. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Kai Havertz. And space to attack. And players waiting in the centre. Oh, to trim back the lead. Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Could reduce the deficit. Off the post and back in play. And there is the goal. Wow, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now.
Goal for the visitors.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Real chance. Chasing the game, but now a corner. In favour, a short one here. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Well, getting close to the half-time break, and the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's been a good game so far, and they've played a big part in that. But if they are to get back into this, they need to be more disciplined defensively. They've just been too open at times.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. An Invincibles corner as they look for more.
I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Emphasis on the clearance, a good one. That's a good ball. And this to level it. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Wasn't a great pass, was it? Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately, that can't be said about the rest of the team, who need to improve if they're going to turn this around.
red to put an end to that attack. Oh, the threat is there. Big chance. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Playing it in. Oh, no end product. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Good run and good ball control. Oh, fine stop. Making sure nothing came of it. This might be ideal for the counter. It looked like open road for them, but up a dead end. Stina Blackstenius. Good distribution. Zambrotta. Opportunity to deliver the cross. This could square the game. And the keeper more than equal to it. And the short option preferred. De Jong. Gomez. And return to De Jong. And a chance to level it. Promising sequence. Timely defending when it mattered. Martinelli. Potential danger here. Chance to cross. They've regained possession. Tevez. Tevez! Really committed defending. Frankie de Jong. And nicely over the top. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Tevez. A glorious chance. And what a magical save it was. Corner kick played in. Could still be dangerous. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. It looks useful from John Barnes. And options in the centre. Oh, and a fine stop. Beautiful pass. Teammates around him. Now Zambrotta. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Well, maybe room here for the counter-attack. Oh, in with a chance! And a goal to really bolster things for them. Two in front.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So they get the ball moving again. Who won the scoreline here? What's going to happen next? Decisive in the tackle. And the throw in here. Tevez. Oh, this is looking promising. Opportunity here. So back in action here, and the Invincibles almost out of sight, running away with this one. Right. Throw-in's given. Martin Ødegaard. Havertz. Now with Zambrotta. De Jong. Goalkeeping of the highest order.
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent.
Well, let's see about the cross. Well, not great on the accuracy front. Goal kick here. Well, he took care of it defensively. Well, Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Oh, might be. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And unable to keep possession. Stina Blackstenius. Barnes. Just the challenge that was required. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. De Jong. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? And a very good challenge. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big story.
Well, in my view, they were the better team. They dominated possession and created more...